Crews from multiple towns are at the scene of a fire in Lisbon at this hour. We also have a crew on that scene. Responders from Topsham, Durham, Sabattis, and Lisbon have been working on that fire. This is a home at 154 Bodenham Road. Part of the road is closed right now. The fire itself, from our crew on the scene, is appearing to be out right now. Crews, however, still working hot spots. We'll keep you updated on this story as we learn more.